Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta. Welcome back to the Lobotomy Corporation. We are ready to go for day 47 as we cross into brand new territory here. Now, I was not expecting to have to do yet another core suppression. We just got done doing, as you all are, I'm sure, well aware of, the White Midnight Ordeal. We suppressed all that stuff. We still don't know the name of the core that we're suppressing right now, unless this is Gebura, which I'm pretty sure it's not. So, our new challenge is fatigue and waiting. It requires Cliff Off Meltdown level 6, which, I mean, that's not that big of a deal, plus the energy refinement. We also have two new abnormalities down south, which is the reason why I have put Mathis down here to help out Kurt. We have created a couple new characters here because we just need more bodies. We created Amy. You may know her as the other half of Ziggy D. Tom, who was an accidental misclick, and we ended up hiring him or her. So, welcome Tom, I guess. He'll be over there with Baynard, studying under Baynard. I moved Daisy down here to the disciplinary team. Pally Time, I moved up from the top to the middle here. Same for Uncle Wayne. Then we remade Cry because obviously it's, I mean, come on, it's Cry. It's Cry. We gotta have Cry. So he's going up there. I also put Husky up here to work as the control team leader. I did remake Kirk as well. He's gonna be working underneath the watchful eye of Tang Sog. And then Marie and Barossa are going to be handling the training team over here. I did switch up some gear as well, obviously. Something else to note is that I didn't realize at the time, I don't know when this happened, but Sinvicta actually got the ego gift from Nothing There, which is huge, because that increases the amount of healing done by 5%. That's really good. Really, really good. So, let's see what happens here. I mean, we only have to do Flip Off Countdown level 6. Or Meltdown level 6, depending on what our new abnormalities are. This should be a piece of cake. But again, thank you everyone for the support on the Lobotomy Corporation series. If you want to see this series continue, please keep clicking the like button. All that stuff goes into helping me know that you guys and gals want to keep seeing it here on YouTube and then in future series as well. So here we go. No idea what this is going to be, but let's rock and roll, team. What is that? There's Netzach. Yasad. Malkuth. Hod. We have different music going. What in the world? Okay, we are getting into some interesting scenarios here. Never heard this music before. New abnormalities. Bald is awesome. It's just, I mean, it's a Zan, I think. All right. Then we also have that. Ooh, okay. So this is a Vav class. Huh. Well. Well, let's see what this is first. Bald is awesome. Let's go Insight. Kurt, why don't you give it a go? Kurt starts to feel that the hair, that hair is just a burden. Bald people oddly look professional even if they are just doing trivial things. Yeah, tell me about it. And you still have your silky hair. What class is this? This isn't even Zan. What is this? Kurt? Okay, so instinct didn't help. What about insight? Let's see what happens when we put Kurt back in there, but now he's silky and bald. Starts to feel the hair is just a burden. Wait a second. Hang on. I know for a fact I told him to do insight this time, he did instinct. So let me guess. I bet that this is a combination of every single one of these core suppressions that we've done so far, and that is a pain. Because right now we're doing Netzax, I think, which is, this is either Netzax or Hods. No, Netzax or Malkuth, where they're not doing the commands that I'm telling them to, so it's all jumbled again. So insight is instinct. The screen is flickering now. Okay. Keep calm and go. It's just you're bald. Bald is awesome. You've got a bald is awesome beam because your hair is still silky. Unless employees with the bald is awesome beam are working on your bald, all the other employees' hair will fall out and become bald this month. It's not too late. Unless employees with the bald is awesome beam are working on bald. And it drops sunglasses? Warning, you take baldy bald mental damage. If this article is read by a non-bald individual, they will have the privilege of getting bald. If you want to stop this from happening, you must be assigned to work on this abnormality. If you find more than 10 strands of hair on your pillow in the morning, it is recommended you read Article 3 or more times. Bill, I had an amazing dream today. What kind of dream? Did you win the lottery or something? Everyone here was bald. James, you, and everyone else in this facility, and maybe everyone outside of this facility. I think you've been stressed a lot recently. Why don't you take counseling? Employee Bill was sacrificed to the singing machine that day. Many employees mourn for him. Right after the incident, abnormality Bald is Awesome has appeared. We all cherish memories of Bald Bill. Mike Tyson reference. All right. So if I want to do instinct then, or if I want to do insight, then I have to queue up instinct then. No, instinct is repression. Okay, so if instinct is repression, then that means that attachment should be insight. It's a non-escaped object. So this should be insight here. Or it's attachment. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Watch the tree. I mean, Kurt still looks okay, even though he didn't have any hair. Alright. If a person is contacted by this abnormality for 1 hour, they talk or write about how being bald is good, and eventually, they make themselves bald. If you're bald, you can save time because you don't have to wash and dry your hair anymore. If a bald employee is assigned to this abnormality, it will not show any reaction. You don't have to worry about balding your hair if you are bald. On the other hand, if a hairy employee is assigned to this abnormality, they will start shaving their own hair. Bald people can reflect light on their smooth head and blind opponents. Isn't it amazing? Hey, everybody! This abnormality's final goal is to make every single human being on this earth bald. You don't need light bulbs if there are a lot of bald people because lights reflect on their heads. You can save electricity bill. If Harry employees are not assigned as abnormality regularly, its mood status will decrease. Do you know that nobles in the Middle Age Europe were all bald? They changed their wig every day. And we added some new rules to the company code of behavior. Employees F. Curs. What? Curs who mock their co-workers for being bald will be permanently banned from using lounge and joining company debate club. Why don't bald Barbies exist? Gourmet club, lovely octopus, an environmental movement club. We are worried about decreasing number of bald eagle. The ban will be lifted if the employee's number of hair strands goes below one. In memory of employee TH, who is taking anti-balding medicine next to me right now. All right. We found the world's most useless abnormality, I think. We made it, everyone. Well, let's have Hannah at least get the stupid tree buff. Oh, no, wait. Wait. If attachment is attachment, repression has to be insight then. No, but we wanted to do attachment. Okay, never mind. I have to remember that. So attachment is attachment. Repression is insight. Insight is instinct. Instinct is repression. Okay. Well, let's go see what this heap of garbage is. All right, Kurt. No, repression's insight. Oh yeah, I knew that. Oh, it's a nest. Its nest appears to form a wet and sleek sphere. It's not unreasonable to mistake Kurt Hugo Schneider's brain as a nest. Wow, this thing does a lot of damage. And also, insight was not the way to go here on this. Like, at all. Kurt, you okay? Okay, so insight is a no-go on that thing. Let's let Kurt heal up. I'm not going to send Mathis in there. I'm just going to let Kurt heal up real quick. All right. So, what about instinct? If it's an animal, we know that instincts seem to work good against animals. Let's see what this one does. Trial and error, everyone. I've already seen that one. What in the world is that? Are those beavers popping out? Those are clearly beaver teeth. Something about being too late. I don't know why we keep seeing dirt flowing at the camera, but all right. Okay. An observation result has concluded that employees with low HP are more susceptible to its special ability while working. In particular, taking higher damage during work raises the probability of skill activation. Green skin and rash on the body. Drastically reduce movement speed. If any symptoms are mentioned above seen, remove them immediately. After leaving Noah, who was suffering the symptoms mentioned above for a certain time, the employee changed to a form similar of it called Patient Zero. When you spot any employee whose face is turning dark green, please report them to the fire of each department immediately. Please be advised to verify that the cause of the discoloration is not just a simple stomach cache. When advised to visit the medical ward, those with a stomach cache would agree, but an infected employee would try to act like nothing was wrong. If so, don't alert the employee that anything is out of the ordinary. If the host becomes agitated, the infection will speed up. If the skin begins to change, then 30% of the brain has already been consumed. Any conversions at this point will be done by the abnormalities, so don't pay any mind. So it's another infection type abnormality, but this one, Kurt looks like he's okay. I mean, an insight seemed to work pretty good, pretty well. No, instinct worked pretty well, not insight. Stupid tree, how we doing? Being a stupid tree, all right. Now, Kurt has a very high amount of HP, so we shouldn't have to worry about him getting infected. Good job, Kurt. The Naked Nest. After leaving... Oh, yeah. Warning, any employees that have been in contact with the infected employee prior to them turning into the host will likely be infected as well. All employees in the department and section must be observed for any symptoms mentioned in Management Rule 2. Does red damage, which we already know. That's very good energy output. The abnormality that is residing inside the host's frontal lobe, and the host will not feel any physical sensations. You can try stabbing the employee with something sharp, feigning as a mistake, but this is not recommended. As mentioned before, the host is already a part of the abnormality around 30%, so conversing will be impossible. The naked serpent can enter any hole of your body. This doesn't mean covering up your orifices will impede it from entering. You could have easily just said that, you know, you can't stop it from, like, infecting you. We had to go the orifice route, I suppose. It's good. Phew! Alright. I forget what we were supposed to do for the teddy bear. The teddy bear was like anyone who worked attachment twice in a row, wasn't it? So like Cliff should be okay here, I think. So as long as you don't put the same person in there twice in a row, we should be Gucci. There you go, Cliff. There you go, Cliff. Good job, buddy. So I should be okay to put Mathis on him next with impunity. Yeah, he's fine. Okay, let's, I don't even care about your bald. Yeah, you're bald now. Whatever the heck it's called. More like, whatever the heck it's bald. We do not know where to go. Do you think it'd be any better from now? It won't. I don't care what any of you dead survivors are talking about. I don't care. Alright, Kirk. Kirk should be able to handle Leticia. Right? Alright. Alright, let's go repression. And we want Cry to do that. Instinct for 3. Actually, that's gonna put us over. Well, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, Kurt's fine. Remember Elijah's last? I don't care about Elijah. I don't care about any of you. What makes you think that I have cared about anything that you, any of you Sapphires have said in this entire playthrough. By the way, I would like to know. All right. Number one. All right, we have Stupid Book. This music sounds familiar. And the heart. Tang Sog, you can go ahead and have the heart. And then Stupid Book, we'll let Lars use it. Oh, it's white. It's, we have to do white ordeals again? Great. Okay. Let's keep on figuring out what this stupid heap of nothing is. Let's let, I'll let Kurt keep going. I mean, Kurt's the one who's discovering everything. I already forgot what this stupid thing does, but all I remember is that I'm not going to mess with it. The Naked Nest. When it becomes hideously green, it's already too late. Yeah, but Kurt should be okay, right? Yeah, he's fine. Nothing to worry about. Come on. It does not escape. Shed skin. But it will help ease your mind if you cover up as much as... But it will help ease your mind if you cover up as much as possible. The Naked Serpent's final destination is your frontal lobe. You will become the Serpent's nest, attacking anything in sight. It's great. It's just... it's great. Okay, Stupid Tree is gonna go here in a second. let's see. Monk Bro... our Dare Bro can be worked by a little Daisy. Little Daisy. Little Daisy, she's so cute. She's so cute. All right, here comes the Stupid Tree. Got him. Okie dokie. Kurt, how you doing? Doing all right? Yeah, Kurt's fine. It's completely fine. Yeah, so Instinct and Repression both work pretty well. Let's see how Repression works on it. You can always depend on Kurt. You can always depend on Kurt, and you can always trust Baynard. It switched. Why did it switch on us? Repression is not repression anymore. Repression is insight now. Kurt, you okay? He appears to be okay. All right, well, let's plow through the rest of this here. Let's go, Uncle Wayne. Amy can work on little Pode. Let's see. I wonder if Lars can work on Big Bad Wolf. I probably shouldn't let him. But we need insight. Lars should be able to do insight. If repression is indeed insight. Which it is. Okay, good. So we got that right. I'll be really impressed if Lars can actually handle this. He doesn't take pale damage very well. Don't die, Lars. Oh, he's done it. So close. All right, I won't do that again. I didn't expect it to be that close. Jenna got called. That's okay. All right, let's see here. So what is... so if repression is insight, instinct What is instinct? Let's find out. But this is switching on us now every single time that we have this little changeover. I don't know what that was. Okay, yeah, so instinct is repression right now. It's good. Instinct is repression, so we'll give that to Husky. And we'll give this one to Rasa. Marie can have that. Let's see, attachment. We don't know. Oh, attachment was attachment. That's right. Kirk. Then instinct. Thanks. Right. Okay. Alright, so we have, we need to make sure that no one else is queued up here, because we have Dawn coming up. Now, thankfully, we know how to handle all the abnormality, or all the ordeals here for the White Dawn stuff. That's Invicta. Just gonna gather all the big hitters. Baynard. Tank Sock with the heart. Yeah, so I'm just going to roll with these four right now. Try to sneak in on me. Yeah, we'll let Uncle Wayne kick it off. Here we go. So this is going to be White Dawn. Which should be no thing, but who freaking knows at this point. Here we go. Okay. Here we go, NetZach. Okay, Red Fixer, we know how to deal with. Red Fixer cannot face in towards, he cannot face the interior of the facility. Oh god. Alright, Baynard, Tank Sock, Force. Gotta say, I don't miss this one at all. Daisy, Maggie can at least hold him here until the rest of the squad gets here. Daisy cannot. Yeah, we need him facing this way. Okay. Maggie, if you can hold him there. While the rest of the squad gets there. The rest of these idiot pawns decide, ooh, I'm just gonna wander on in here. A hook? No, Force. I need you over here, buddy. Okay, Maggie. Yep. That's why we face him away from the interior. Now, he's going to fire a beam upward and to the right when he dies. At least it's not the black one. Sock taking a little bit of damage here, more than I like. There comes the beam. There it goes. There we go. Everyone's okay, I think. Jenna took some damage. It was only Jenna who took some damage. Where's the monk? Monk is at 3 still. Okay, we're Gucci. Alright, good job, team. One down, and we've got noon to go. Why, oh why, did we have to get Net sack. Oh, this is annoying. Okay. Kurt, let's hope that this is still instinct. Okay, it is. Good. Okay, so inside is still instinct. Repression is now insight. Attachment should still be attachment. And then... instinct was repression, I believe. Tang Sok, what are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? Let's have you go work over here. Yeah, so this is a combination of every single one of their disadvantages. No, repression is repression. And repression, no. What? Wait a second. Instinct is insight now. Repression is repression. So confused. Okay, so this is what we need to do. We need to test every single... we need to... every time we come across an ordeal, we need to... or a meltdown, we need to test it on one bro. Because we're getting incorrect information now. So instinct... or insight... is now... insight is still instinct. We know that. Instinct... is now repression. Attachment is still attachment, I think. Okay, attachment is still attachment. We know that. Let's have Hannah reset the tree. Okay, and repression is now insight, I think. Unless repression is still repression. No, okay, repression is still repression. Okay. I can't even feel confident enough to work on any of the... I can't feel good about working on any of the Alephs right now. Insight is still instinct. Let's see, attachment. Let's see if Lars can handle attachment with Big Bad Wolf. And then we will do insight... on stupid bird. He's not bird bro anymore because he almost killed Lars. Yeah, okay, that's good. Alright, come on, Lars. Stupid tree's okay. Good job, Force. Good job, Lars. Good job, man. Big time play. That's what I like to see, son. Okay, I'm not going to reset stupid tree. I'd rather the tree go over here. We're about to go to 4. We only have 2 more spots to go. 2 more meltdowns to go, but we know that noon is coming up. And noon is a whole different beast. I was not expecting to have to do freaking white ordeal again. Okay, I think we're 2 away. So let's gather up. Huddle up, team. We need everybody huddling up. Mathis and Kurt, you 2 are strong enough. We have to be able to take down the Black Ordeal. So Mathis and Kurt both deal white damage. Mathis also deals black damage. We got to keep that in mind. All right, you know the score. Team Baynard, you're up here. Team Invicta, you're down here. Team Forsock, you guys are over here. And then everybody else, because we don't have any more higher level peeps, except maybe Ziggy, I guess. And Husky, but Husky's still not technically high level. Let's get every... No, stop. Let's get everybody over. If you do not have an assignment, you need to go to the newbie section. This is not a derogatory slander against any of you. We here at the corporation value your life because we can't do anything else if you're dead. So, if you have not been called to a specific department, you need to go meet everyone over there in Hod's department. Ro, you're coming with me. Ro does red damage, I think. We know how to handle this team. We've done it before. We've faced way worse than this. This is just annoying with freaking Yassad and freaking Netzach. Once everybody's ready, we'll go. If you do not have an assigned station or department to be at, you need to be going towards the, this team. I forget the control. No, not control. The information. No, that's just, yeah, whatever. Go to this one. All right. All righty. So, Barasa, and then Marie can kick this one off. Here we go. We know how to handle this team. Weapons. That's the white one. Oh, God, and Black Fixer's over here. Oh, boy. Okay, Red, we're gonna need your help. We need all bodies. All bodies on the Black Fixer. Including Tang Sok. Force, you can go start working on the White Fixer. We know Monk is going to get out. There's nothing we can do about that. Force, be careful. Okay, Force is not going to get hit by that. It's only Red. I will tank the Black Fixer. Shields down. Going back up. How did Bro take so much damage? No! He reduced the counters that quickly? What? He didn't even die yet. How did he reduce the counters that fast? All right, you guys get over here. Little Prince is going to start calling more people. He's still calling people. No. Mathis, what are you doing? Get out of there. Okay, Force is firing the shot that way. That's fine. We still need to find who's being mind controlled. Who's being mind controlled right now by Little Prince? It's either a pawn or someone that we can't see. I don't see anyone. Okay, when Monk comes in here, we're gonna absolutely mollywop him. Listen for the chimes. What is Monk doing? Now, we don't have to care about the parasite tree because we know how to handle that. If we can... Okay, Force need to stop DPS real quick. Okay, newbies or lowbies, you guys need to come up here. We need to outrange that that beam. Monk is charging. Still don't know who. Still don't know who Little Prince is mind controlling yet. Okay, Monk bros in. He's about to get the freaking beatdown of a lifetime. But who is Prince calling? Okay. Monk has been beaten down. Everyone can just stay and chill. We can just go ahead and attach real quick since Hannah's already here. Okay, there's the beam. And we've outranged it, that's good. That hit all the way down here, huh? No, Daisy! Oops. We're out of bullets. We need to get Daisy back. Baynard. Okay, I need to stop every single person that's in the room with Daisy right now. Because I need Baynard and Maggie to suppress her, and Jenna as well. Kurt is there. Baynard. Nobody hit Daisy. Okay, Little Prince has been stopped. We can actually, if we do insight on, but the thing is, we don't know which is which now for insight. Let's take it one at a time. Let's chill out for a second. How's Force? Force is okay. Making sure there's nobody but Team White that can get her back. No, bro. No. Bro. Bro. Don't hurt Daisy. Okay, Daisy's back. Whew. Okay, let's let them recover. Not sure. There she is. Okay. We need to know what insight is, though. Let's have Ro try instinct. And then we need all... Well, basically... Sinvicta, Tang Sok. go after, Tang Sok. Why don't you go do that too? Force, what are you doing? Oh, she's putting up this. Nope, she's doing the beam. Wait. Force. Force. Okay. Okay, instinct. Instinct is insight. Stupid trees mind controlling again. There they are. Hang on, I'm coming, guys. I'm coming. Wake up, Tom. Okay. Tree should be done in a second. Okay, good. Okay, stop. Damage deflection. Back off. Okay, newbies. Newbies should still be good up there. She's gonna do the beam attack. Everyone go behind her. It's okay. Damage reflection again, of course. Again, red is, like, super valuable here. Nice force. Okay, now she's gonna explode in white, so everyone back out. We don't care what happens to red. Okay, we're good. What's she firing at? Red, what are you doing? I think her animation is bugged. There's never any bugs in this game. What are you talking about, Zvicta? All right, good job, team. A little bit rough because it's hard to freaking see anything, NetZach. A combination of NetZach and Yasod is just fiendish. But we're halfway there. Now, one thing that we do need to do is we need to start getting higher energy totals here. I'm assuming attachment is still attachment. Is that a safe assumption? Yes. Okay, attachment is still attachment. Which means Baynard can work with nothing there. And Lars can work with Big Bad Wolf. I'm assuming that instinct is still in sight. And it is. Okay. This is good. So we need to be hitting nothing but the Vobs and the Benjamins. Instinct is still... Or insight is still instinct, I think. Yeah, because I just did it with Jenna over here. Nope. Yes, it is. Okay. What's going on here? Is someone out? Lars. What happened? Why is nothing there out? What? Why is nothing there out? What the heck, man? We can't do anything about nothing there. Especially without any bullets. No, you guys gotta run. I don't know what happened to Lars. I will go try to stop nothing there from proceeding, but you guys need to FO. One of the Sapphires has let out random... Oh, he's cocooned. Okay, the only other plan now... The only other course of action now is to rush through the rest of the energy. That's the only thing we can do. So we're now in a race against time against nothing there. This is the only thing that we can do, otherwise we're just... It's a GG, but like could not have been the worst possible scenario for this to happen. I don't know. I still don't know how nothing there got out. Okay, Tank Sock. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to sneak Baynard past nothing there to work on Blue Star, but I have to try. We need to rush this because we're not gonna be able to face off against him. Oh man, Baynard's already weak too from getting hit by nothing there. And I have no bullets. Baynard, you just gotta beast mode it, man. We lost Lars to the big bad wolf somehow. I don't know what happened, but he instantly died. Unless he was at low health or something and I didn't realize it. Okay, everyone's in. Let's see, what can you do? Let's work with attachment, Kirk. Okay, so Invicta's going over there to stop nothing there. At least try to, anyway. I'm not going to be able to kill him, but I might be able to, like, at least distract him to where he doesn't kill anyone. It all depends on how much damage the Scythe does. I won't survive a Scythe hit. I'd have to micro be in and out of the scythe hits. Okay, it's not a scythe hit, but... Okay, Tom, you need to just not be here. Tom, you can go work with Pode. I didn't put instinct on that, right? Lars is super dead. Forrest can come back down here and work with the bird. Okay, Baynard's out, but Baynard, you can't fight nothing there. And we gotta try to use. And we're gonna have. I think we're gonna have 8 meltdowns this time here. Have healed. Okay, portrait. Rudalta. Why Rudalta? And now, oh, they're not listening. This is terrible. Okay, we need to work insight. We have to hope that does insight. No one's listening anymore because of the control teams. We got Funeral from Dead Butterfly as well. Okay, Repression, I think, is still Repression. And I think... What is... Coach has a... He has a 4-2 to 4. He can't do it. We need Cry. Cry is the one who can handle... Who can handle that, I think. Okay, now... Scarecrow is going to get out. There's nothing that we can do about that. Because Scarecrow runs off of Temperance level 3 or above, which means we need someone with 2. Which I think was Marie, maybe? But I don't remember. I think that's Marie. Yeah, okay. Red... Daisy can handle, assuming that that's Instinct. All we have to do is make it through the next day. That's all we have to do. We don't care about the painting. We've got Rudalta, I hope, figured out. Shylock, and, yeah, Barossa can handle that. This one needs to be someone relatively tanky. I'll let Tangsock do it, because he doesn't need it. He's not needed over here right now. Okay, how are we doing on nothing there? Goodbye. Ooh. 60 damage. I do have my bullets back though, but like we can't lose Invicta. Oh, okay, and bullets just don't work anymore, huh? Oh! He missed. I might be able to dance back and forth between here. Baynard, we really need you to get more. All we need is energy. That's all we need. Please be refreshed, or please be insight. Okay. Okay, so that hasn't changed. Except Daisy's doing attachment for some reason on Red. Even though I told her... Oh boy. No, no. Force. Oh, Force is going down. That's right, I can't control him. Our regenerators are not working anymore. So we can't heal it. We can't heal anymore. We have to race through this. That's the only option. We have to race through this. I'm gonna try to heal myself. By myself, I mean Sinvicta with the fairies. Okay. Something else is out. Where's nothing there? He's up there. Baynard's in. No, you idiot. Go over here. Go this way. No. You, come over here. I can't cancel the command now. He's gonna die to nothing there. Don't hit him. Whoa! Run! Run me! He's barely alive. Okay, attachment, stupid tree. Where's Kurt? Okay, Daisy got a bad with Red. Stupid tree's calling somebody. It's gonna be somebody relatively close. I don't know who the tree's calling. We have to hope. Oh, now that I think about it, I think that the fairy heal does not work for this phase either, if I remember correctly. I have no idea who the tree is calling right now. Funeral for Dead Butterflies is out, of course. We could call Red, but that's going to kill our energy. I mean, like, I almost feel like we have to call Red here, because if she gets out, that's bad news bears. And we can't shield anyone. Tank Sock. Okay. Who is the tree calling? Oh, there it is. Okay. No, you guys need to go this way. Nope. Yeah, you guys keep going. Tank's not gonna handle it. Okay, good job, Tank Sock. I'm almost 100% sure that the fairy heal is not going to work. We just need it. We need to keep plugging away down here. Kurt was working on Rudalta, and he got the rare drop. Interesting. Force, where are you going? Force, what are you doing? Baynard, what are you guys doing? No. I hate how we can't heal. I'm almost positive that this is not going to work. Yeah, he's not healing at all. We just need to like get through this day. So everybody do something. Everybody on something. Everyone who can. Kurt. I don't remember who we put last for the stupid bear. Rob instantly died over here. So there's that. Or Kirk instantly died over there for some odd reason. Instinct. Maybe Ziggy. No, they've suffered too much stress damage. Oh my god, this is like. Okay, repression is still repression. No, we need insight. Husky's strong enough to handle that. All we have to do is advance the clip off counter so we can get out of this hellish nightmare of not being able to heal. We still have nothing there to deal with. Baynard, no! Did he get out? Oh! Alright, so the real tricks have now come out. Alright, well, now we know. I don't know how. I'm not sure how nothing there got out. I don't know why we insta-failed on Leticia. Unless if the commands were switched somehow and I didn't notice it. But Letitia insta-killed Kirk. Lars insta-died to Big Bad Wolf. Somehow nothing there was out. I don't know how that happened because we didn't send anyone to work on him. So I don't know. But we learned. Apparently, it only gets harder from here. Thank you for watching, everyone. I do appreciate it. And, yeah. We've got new information and new challenges ahead of us here in the Bottomy Corporation. Remember, if you like this video, please consider clicking the like button or dislike button. Either way, those do help out greatly. Subscribe, of course, here on the channel. Thank you, everyone. We're almost close to 50,000 subscribers, and I could not be happier about that. Very excited to see what the future holds for the channel, as well as the future of the Bottomy Corporation. And as always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody!